Here's a question to my heavy towers on trucks that have dummy axles. How do you tow them from the front? Do you pull the drive line or do you chain up the front axle with the bags deflated when you got the leveling valve on the rear axle and then inflate it? Then just run air and release your brakes. Let me know.